Good morning, children. Can you see what is the picture? Yes, your guess is right. This is a picture of tongue. So today we will revise this once again. Now tell me, children, what are these dots in this tongue? Guess. Yes, these are called taste buds for tasting food. Now tell me, what are these layers called in this tongue and how many types of taste are present in the tongue? Yes, your guess is right. These are the taste of the tongue. What are the taste? First is sweet, salty, sour, bitter or spice. So let's revise the features of tongue first. First is, we have only one tongue. Our tongue has thousands of taste buds. Next, what is the point? The color of our tongue is pink. Next point is, our tongue is also an organ. What is the next feature? Next feature is, our tongue has four layers of taste. First is sweet. Second is salty. Third is sour. And the fourth one is bitter and spice. Now let's revise the examples of sweet taste. Ice cream. Cake. What is this? Sweet, sweet candies. Chocolate. Milk. And what it is? Yes, sugar. Now we will do examples of salty taste. First is salt. What is this? This is popcorn. Next is French fries. Chips. Yes, so many crispy chips and sauce. Cheese. Next, examples of sour taste. You tell me, children. Yes, lemon. Mango. Tamarind. Yum. The sour berries. Strawberry, canberry. Next is vinegar. What is this? We have learnt na? Yes, tamarind. Now, examples of bitter and spice. What is this? Dark chocolate. Yes, the bitter coffee. Bitter, bitter medicines. Next is chili. It is also bitter spice. Ginger is also spicy. Neem leaves. What is this? All the spices that we used in our food. Yes, the spicy pepper.